excited that you're back to join us. We are here in the canopy and ready to learn.
Whoa, look at that bird.
That one's so pretty. I wish I could fly.
Well, you could if you were a bird.
How do birds fly?
It's quite simple, really. Let's find out. One thing in particular separates birds from all other animals.
Delicate patterns of feathers grow all over birds' bodies and wings. Lightweight and strong are the feathers, so flying's a natural thing. And we look down, far below ground, and the people seem so small. See their faces, far off places, if we come down at all.
So birds can fly because of feathers?
Not just feathers. Birds are built for flying from the moment they hatch. But even so, they still have to be taught to fly.
Birds are such aerodynamic things. The beak and head contoured so slight. The body has muscles for flapping wings. The tail is what steers birds in flight.